This morning, Pope Francis led prayers for Pittsburgh Sunday in St. Peter's Square. The Pope said he is grieving with Pittsburgh's Jewish community, denouncing it as, quote, an inhuman act of violence, end quote, and praying for an end to what he said were flames of hatred that fueled it.